One. Yo, what is up, guys? Legion of Boom here. And guys, the wait is over. We have Team of the Year, all right? And they came out with so many new cards. Well, one for each position. It's awesome. All right, I got two of these 15 bundles and two of these three bundles. The toppers here are two Team of the Year players, and the toppers here are two Team of the Year collectibles. All right, these packs give six chances at gold or elite. One of the gold or elite players, though, is going to be a Team of the Week or a Team of the Year player. They also contain a Team of the Year collectible. And along with that, they... What was I gonna say? Okay, I forget. But guys, there are a few Team of the Year players I really want to get. I want to get that Richard Sherman. I want to get Marshall Yanda. I want to get any of the wide receivers. Maybe not as much Tyler Lockett, but I will take, you know, Brandon Marshall and DeAndre Hopkins. And guys, if you want to know who the Team of the Year players are, go to the website Mutthead, that's spelled MUTHEAD.com. All right, that gives you all the information about Madden, and that will get you caught up on everything. So, I want to get those guys. I want to get, like, I definitely want to get the 97 Cam Chancellor. That would be absolutely sick if I could get that, because, you know, he's the highest overall. He's a 97. But, guys, I mean, this year's Team of the Year, I think, was not as good as last year's. I mean, I really think they could have done it better. And I just don't think it was done the best. But it's all right. We got 36 Team of the Year packs, two Team of the Year players, and four collectibles. I'll just open the collectibles right now. Please be the collectibles. Yeah, okay. So these will give us collectibles that go into the Team of the Year set that I actually am going to look at right after I open these, because I have not seen it yet. All right. I think it's going to be like last year where you need 10 specific collectibles, put them in a set, and then you'll have it. Where is Team of the Year? Is there a redemption? Yeah. Team of the Year collectible exchange. Okay, so you can put... Alright. So you do that. Okay, so you need 10 and you'll get a Team of the Year player. So we already have four separate ones. That's awesome. Alright. Maybe we could get... But we're going to get 36, pretty much, Team of the Year collectibles out of these. Which is awesome. So, we'll be doing sets. I will be selling all the bronze and silver players. Yes, Jeff Janis. I wanted to get this card because he has really good speed. He's a great slot kick returner. 96 speed. Ooh, that's going to be pretty fun to use. Alright, so there's our collectible right there. Let me just quick sell these because we don't want our binder space to get eaten up. Even though it will get eaten up, and I'll probably have to go back. Let's get that reveal all cheese. All right, there's our collectible. And guys, you see that Team of the Week player? We can get Team of the Year players instead of those. So let's see if we can get one. Come on, Mark Barron. All right, I'll take that. I will take that. All right, nothing much. I mean, it is hard for me to get excited, guys, because it is pretty early in the morning. So, you know. But guys, I know this is gonna be a long pack opening, but bear with me, because that's what this channel is about. Ooh, Everson Griffin. I will take that. Great card. I think it goes for a decent amount. But guys, this is what this channel is about. Big, long pack openings. We don't split them up into little ones. We go right in, and we finish strong. All right, come on. Aqib Talib. I will take that. That's a good card. Week 6. All right. I know Aqib Talib's cards go for a lot normally. I mean, last year he had a 91 overall Team of the Week card, and it went for over 100K closer to the end. So, I mean, I don't know. That could go for a lot, could not. Philly Brown. All right. We're getting some elites here. And I think this is from this recent week. Yeah, it was. So this is one of the better Team of the Week cards. Which is nice. As we get Thomas Davis, we got two elites. Three, four elites in this pack. Oh, and Daniels, too. Man, I don't know. But it seems like they're asking me to do the Von Miller, even though I already have Lamar Woodley. As we get four elites in this pack. Wow, that's amazing. You know, you don't see that every day. Especially when you only have six chances. You don't see four elites. I will take that. Let's go. Let's get in here. Now I'm getting a little hyped. I thought that was Antonio Brown for a second because I saw the 84. David Johnson. Let's go. That's a good card. I know that's going for like 50K or something. All right. I'll take that. I really do feel like they're just asking me to do the Von Miller set. Because I have pulled almost all of the gold or the elites you need to do it. I don't know. I don't know if I'll do it. Probably not, though, just because I got Lamar Woodley. And, I mean, I like Lamar Woodley, so. Yeah. I mean, we have not gotten any sign of any of the Team of the Year players, but that's all right. 28 packs left. We've only opened 8, so we still got a good bit to go. Come on. Come on. Okay. You don't want to give me anything? Ah. Nothing. Okay. I respect that. I mean, they got to give us a little trash after we got that four elite pack, you know? Four elites you don't see too often, so, you know. But, guys, I don't know how much the Team of the Year collectibles are going for. So if they're going for like 20K each, that's 200K per thing. And I mean, I could make a lot of coins off of that. Let's go, Trey Boston. I will take that. I will take any elites that fall into this pack, especially the Team of the Weeks. Ooh, conference. Okay. I now think I have every elite card from this week. I mean, Aaron Donald, let's go. One of the best base elite cards in the game. Let's go. All right, guys. Martavius Bryant, let's go. I have that card. If y'all saw my last pack opening video, I told you he's a glitch. He's going for like 50, 40K, maybe 30, you know. I will take that. We are definitely making some coins off of this. And guys, you will see a lot of the Team of the Year players being added to the squad, all right? So, yeah. And also, you will be seeing, all right, Brandon Graham. You will be seeing NFL Honors cards being added to the team. All right, so we're about to have to sort out our binder as we get a Chandler Jones. All right, I'll take that. But we're about to have to just quick sell some more playbooks, which sucks. But we got 21 more packs, so we got to do it. All right, we have to quick sell some more of these. Guys, I will be keeping a lot of my gold players, because when the position heroes come out, I really want to try to do one or two of those sets, and I think that would be awesome. And as you can see, I'm selling these bronze badges. I can get these back really easily, so yeah. But I need to quick sell these guys just so I can continue these pack openings. Probably should have done this beforehand, but I forgot. Like I do in every other video, so. Yeah, but at least we have something to talk about. And that would be Team of the Year. And I have been saving all of my coins for this specific moment. Like, I sold all of my team except for, like, two things. Did a pack opening, and I was still in 92 with 3 mils. So, I mean, yeah, it's nice. All right, I don't regret selling it. Also, because I prepared for the market crash, which pretty much is just when all prices completely drop. So, I sold everything when it was at its higher points, and now I can rebuy it. All of it, if I wanted to, and make a lot of coins off of that, which is definitely sweet. So I just need to quick sell, like, yeah, that's good. All right. We're about to go into this pack opening and finish it. All right, we're not stopping, hopefully. Hopefully our bind doesn't run out. Reveal all cheese. Come on. No, okay. I don't know if it's a guaranteed team of the year collectible or if it's a guaranteed team of the year collectible or player. You know, I don't know about that, but it's all right. We have a chance at team of the year player in these. Okay. Come on, where's the team of the years at? We're opening 36 of these. All right, where are the team of the years at? Philly Brown again. Man, I'm just getting all of those. I don't know, because I mean, I guess I could do them for cheap, maybe, and then just sell them and make a lot of coins. I mean, that's what I did with Teddy Bridgewater. Okay, Trey Brown, I mean, I'm pulling all of these. Oh, it's Trey Boston, sorry. I'm pulling all of these elite team of the week players. And, I mean, I could just sell them. If they go for a good bit, I mean, I'll sell that easy. But, you know, y'all know market crash. So, oh, my God, this is a long pack opening. Come on. We just need a little bit of fire. Oh, guys, I forgot. I can do a team of the – never mind. I was going to say a team of the week thing where you put 25 golds in, but I mean, nah, that's not worth it. Come on, where are the team of the years at? I've seen multiple videos of these pack openings, and I've seen people pull 1 to 2 team of the year players, and all of them have opened the 10 bundle, the 15 bundle. I opened the 30 plus. Come on, where are my team of the years? Come on. We don't want these team of the week players. I mean, I'll take them. But we want the team of the years. Come on, where's the fire at? Jeremy Hill? All right. I mean, I'll take team of the week elites. I will take them. You know, I'm not going to be upset about them. I'd just rather have the team of the year, obviously. You know, 12 more packs until we get into the guaranteed 2 team of the year players. All right. I feel like they're just trolling us. And in the last 10 packs, they're gonna give us some fire. That's what I think. That is what I think. And hopefully I will be correct. So we go this whole time without a team of the year pool. Oh, that will not be good. I've seen so many 5 team of the year pools on almost every pack opening video. As we have Zach Miller right there. Okay. But I've seen so many fire pools that if we don't get a fire pool in the packs, we gotta get a little bit of heat in the topper. I mean, straight up. That's a necessity. Alright, because I'm not buying all these packs and then getting nothing out of them. We got to get a little bit of heat. Alright, come on. Okay, Joe Hayden. Those high overall base elites are always good cards, especially when it comes to sets. So I could do the Browns. Like, that's probably going to be... become really expensive. The higher overall base elites will probably become expensive when position heroes come out. So I might hold on to that. Come on. Come on. You can't, like, leave us without a team of the year pool. Man, I mean, I feel like I'm expecting a little too much. I've seen too many videos of people pulling the team of the year players. We got 5 more packs. I didn't know this video would actually ever come to a stop. Just because of the amount of packs I have. Alright, Patrick Chung, I'll take that. I have like 4 of those. I mean, from my X Factor bundle, I have like 4 of those cards. Come on. Come on, we still got chances. We still got chances. Come on. Come on, Kirk Cousins? Alright, we got 3 more packs. 3 more packs. Let's see one team of the year pool out of these. Nope. Come on. At least team of the week players sell for more than other types of cards. Eric Weddle, see? There we go. There are those high of Ray Maluga. I'll take that. I'll take that. Alright. We got 1 space left, so I need to quick sell like 20 cards and we'll be good. But guys, after this video, you will be seeing a team of the year player opening, I think. I think I have enough. I really don't know. I might have enough. I really don't know, guys, but we'll see what happens. We got 2 team of the year cards. You guys heard who I wanted at the beginning of the video. You guys can pause right now and go back to see who I want. All right. And let's see if I get my wish. Because we've got nothing, all right? Besides the team of the week elites, nothing. So I want to get some fire in the topper. Okay, Philly Brown again. I mean, tell me that's not my 4th one. And Will, don't say in the comment section that it's like my 3rd, alright? That would be annoying. Team of the year, elite, topper, come on! Everson Griffin, alright. Tyler Lockett. I said I was fine with the receivers, but it had to be the cheap one. Okay, I'll take that. Everson Griffin, guys, it does guarantee a team of the week elite, too. So come on, let's get a good one this time. Let's get a good one. Ryan Khalil. I'll take that, you know. Yeah. That's all right, you know. Those aren't the best packs, all right. I'm not gonna say I'm disappointed. I'm not gonna say I'm disappointed in the outcome. I'm just not extremely pleased. Let's go with that. Alright, I'm gonna sell Tyler Lockett, guys. No place on my team, personally. A speedy receiver with not that great catching stats, and he's not too big. No place on my team. I'm all about the fast, big guys. That's what I want. You know, DeAndre Hopkins and my boy Brandon Marshall. But we're going to put this guy up for 75K. Okay. Let's see what Khalil goes for. I mean, I could keep him. He'd be an upgrade. I mean, 94K. I don't see a reason to sell him. So I will keep him. All right. That's what I'm going to do. I do have all these Team of the Week elites. So, that will be some good coinage. Yes, we'll be seeing maybe 4.8 mil. I mean, I really don't know how much money I pulled in from this bundle. How many do we have? Yes, we have all of them. We're going for the big dog. Come on, we got to get Richard Sherman. We gotta get hyped here, all right, you know. It's all about the hype train and bundle openings. Are you joking? Please tell me you can do this more than once. Oh, yeah, you can. Never mind. It says repeatable. Alright, let's... I might be able to do two. I don't know. All but one. Let's see if I can scoop that up for y'all. Damn it, I'm an idiot. I could have just sold all of them. But you know what, guys? I am an idiot. This is for the video. Let's hope we get some hype. Alright. And let's hope I didn't make the biggest mistake of my life and not sell all those players. That would suck. Let's just hope that these aren't going for a ton, because then I screwed up. But guys, I mean, that 90K is basically what I got Lockett for, I guess. So this is just a new chance at the... See, we got Lockett, so, I mean, we kind of made our coins back short a few. So we do have a few collectibles left. Not going to do another one. Team of the Year Redemption. Oh, that's from the Team of the Week. Yeah, I mean, I could have done the Team of the Weeks. Actually, no, I couldn't. I started a little too late. But that's all right. We got two Team of the Year players, though. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, we got Ryan Beluga. Dang it. It's not even good. Why do you give a Team of the Year player a 93 overall? It's not even an upgrade on Ogden. Come on. Jamie freaking Collins, I'll take that. My linebackers are set. I mean, like, legit set. I'm not saying, like, that they're gonna not be changed. But, I mean, there's just no room for in my play style or anything for Jamie Collins. I mean, we got Lawrence Taylor, Shazier, and Woodley. There's just no place. But there are place in my balance for some coinage, you know? Jamie Collins, please go for a good bit. All right. I mean, these Team of the Year players are not going for a lot. They really aren't. I mean, Jamie Collins looks like a beast at stopping the run with 97 pursuit. But... I mean, we had four chances at Team of the Year. We didn't get anything. But I am able to buy the players. So, I mean, me opening this bundle is really just me trying to, you know, see if I can pull in some of the cards I wanted to, you know. Okay, Ryan Beluga's not that good, but he still goes for a decent amount of coinage. He's just not better than Ogden to the extent that I should have Ogden over him. But, alright, I'll take what we got. We got Ryan Khalil, which is an upgrade, and he looks pretty nice. So, I will take that. Okay. Alright. I do want to go back real quick. I want to go back, check how much these are going for. All right, that's not going for really anything. Well, that looks like it's obviously the most common. Okay, so it really was, I guess, just that one, I want to say. Like, that was the main expensive one. But I mean, if that's true, it seems like they're only like around 100,000 coins. Which isn't that bad. I mean, sorry. 100,000 coins ain't bad. It really is not for what you can get out of these packs. So maybe you guys could see a new one in the future. But you know, thank you guys so much for watching. It means a lot. Leave a like and subscribe down below.